Welcome my fabulous diamond painting fanatics. I'm Didi and thanks for joining me for this unboxing, unbagging, I'm not really sure. I honestly never received such a large package from China. Meaning it's almost as wide as my table. Yeah, it is huge. And according to my tracking info, this is from the Thunder Deal store on AliExpress. And if these paintings turn out good, I'm gonna be such a happy girl because these paintings were cheap. I mean, like really, really cheap. And I will tell you all about it when we get into it and I'll show you the pictures. But oh my, I'm so excited. I really hope this quality is good. I'm actually quite impressed with the packaging. There's a little tear here in the bag, just a small one, but I can feel a box inside and I can feel so the bubble thingy. And there's another tear here, but there's more bubble stuff. So I'm not really sure what this is gonna look like. So just let me get into this. And there should be two paintings in here. So normally I would expect just a simple box to be provided. One box, that's all. But now I'm running into two different layers of bags. So this bag is actually adhered to this. All right, so this is one canvas. It is in the much hated bubble boots, but I can see that the canvas is on a foam roller. There is an inventory sheet and it is a round. Alrighty. And then there is this box, which for good measure they even double wrapped the box. So this box is in pristine condition. There's just small parts of no bubble wrap, but all right, we'll give them that. But I'm actually quite impressed with how this came packaged. So I got one very large painting and I think that one is in the box. So I'll place the other one to the side and I'll flip that there. Oh, this one's still stuck there. Let's toss that out of the way. I've seen this picture a couple of times and I really, really liked it. And for some reason, I just found this exact same picture at this store, at the Thunder Deal store. And it was a difference of 5 euros on a 50 by 50. And I must say that the first one I found was 18 euros. Oh man, it's very hard to get into. I've never ever seen a box like this. And you guys know I've seen lots of boxes so far. So, yeah. I'm impressed. I really hope the quality is good, but this box looks nice. I've never seen it. And it says Home Beauty on it. But maybe they drop ship. I have no idea. But the prices were really good. So let's get into the box first. And let's see what we got. So also an extremely large box. The canvas on a extending foam core. So it extends on both sides. Look at this key. It is huge. It is so huge, it's long, it is a 50 by 50, and let me show you a picture. You might have seen it on the thumbnail, but it's very small thumbnail. This 50 by 50 looks amazing, I think. I love the design. And for such a large painting, there's not that many grills. So, not really sure. But let's get in here. And let's just get this part out. Let's see. So, this is also a round. And look at this mighty bag of, I think, 3 tens. But we'll see that in just a second. It came with your basic toolkit. It has a 9-pacer. Nothing more, nothing less. Oh, I found some more drills in my inventory sheet. So I think something went wrong with the inventory sheet because they just showed colors. No symbols, just colors. But with such a large key on here, and as I can see, mostly numbers and letters, I could even fill them in the box or just write them next to it, because this is so clear. I can fix this, no problem. This painting, drum roll please, 50 by 50 for €13.55. And trust me, I didn't use any coupons. It wasn't on the sale. This is their normal price. 13.5 euros for a 50 by 50. And it came shipped in almost perfect condition. We need to see the canvas, but for so far, so good. It took 18 days to get here. And little note to that, I ordered it on December 17th. So we had Christmas, we had New Year's, our postal service in the Netherlands just failed completely. So, yeah, I'm not really upset about 18 days. Let's count the numbers, the amount of colors. 32 colors. And look at that mighty number of 3 tens. I knew that already because it is a large portion of black. But it has those nice pops of colors. 20,000, almost 21,000 3 tens. So I've never had one of those baggies for my drills to be shipped in. But I don't see anything floating around. So still, it's good. And if this keeps continuing like this, I'm gonna put this one in much sooner in my line of posting. Also, they taped a little tape around, and then there's a large tape going all the way from top to bottom, just to keep the sticky paper on the roll. That's nice. Look at that. That's really nice. Guys, I think I just hit jackpot. I honestly think I just hit the jackpot finding this store, because they have amazing paintings. Trust me, they have amazing paintings. And I think I've added 6 to my car so far. And that was just, at first glance, the first ones that popped up in my mind. Alrighty, so let's slowly roll. So the paper isn't cut. I'm okay with that. So it is extremely tightly rolled. And of course it is not doing what I wanted to do. So it says the Home Beauty Store on here, but I don't know. I don't mind which store it is, as long as I get a very nice, a very large painting for cheap. I don't really ask a lot of questions. I have them in my mind, but I'm Just accepting everything the way it is. But getting a paper, a 50 by 50 paper, to go up without ripping, that's a new, don't rip, even a new for me. I'm normally not that. Come on. Isn't it fun watching me struggle with a cover paper? I know you're laughing right now. And I don't mind. Guys, look at this canvas. Look at this. There's absolutely nothing. Oh well, there's one large pucker. One large pucker. All right, so one large pucker. Let me get this one to lie flat. And I'm just gonna move around you a bit. Just shifting some stuff around. So I can honestly get everything to lie. No, don't do this to me. Don't grow up on yourself, don't do that. So the end is still quite tightly rolled. Oh my god, all those tree pens. But the painting looks awesome. You can see the clock, you can see the numbers, you can see the little girl standing here. That looks good, so I'm just gonna flatten it out a bit because it still wants to curl up on me on the other ends. And just this one pucker is not gonna stop me from ordering again from the store, because I think all the companies sometimes do get puckers. Of course, I'll contact them. I'll take a picture of it. And I'll contact them and just notify them. And just the rest of the canvas is in a perfect, absolutely perfect condition. I can't seem to find any other flaw in this canvas. Just that one pucker. Know what? Let me grab my measuring tape. And let me quickly measure if they go by canvas size or by pasting area. So one big pucker, but the rest looks good. Measuring tape. It is a true 50 by 50, guys. Well, it's 50 this way. Let's just see, something like this. 50 this way. So a true 50 by 50. One large pucker. We'll need to fix that, but let's flip it over and see. Look, this is what's going on. I think I can fix it. I'm not upset about it. So let's look at how they package their drills. I did see a lot of smaller baggies. Mm, And I'm very happy that this massive bag of 3 tens did not just rip on me. They go by weight. And it feels like a nice and sturdy bag, so these drills do look good. And then we've got colors all around. Ooh, me likey. This is a very bright 550. Most of the times I find them to be a bit darker. Some nice reds. I can't seem to find anything wrong with these drills. Nope, nothing, no oily ones. Let me do a quick inventory and I'll be back with you in a sec. Alright guys, I'm back. I did my inventory. All the drills are here, all the colors are here. I found some bags of staticky drills, but no oily drills. And I went ahead and fixed my pucker, and while doing that I realized I didn't show you the drilling field. So my pucker, you can still kind of see it, but I think while it rests under my books, it will flatten out completely. So, yes, a lot of blacks. All the Z's are blacks. So, we've got the dummy circles, nice and clear symbols. Yes, those look good. Nice and clear. Very happy girl standing here. A very happy girl. I love, love, love this painting. So let's place this one to the sides. And let's get the other one. And the other one was wrapped in this lovely, lovely bubble thing. So let's get into there. Like I said, the painting is on a foam roller and this one doesn't extend. So this one is a bit dented. Also here, nice and large symbols. Let me place the picture here. And this painting I called the Abstract Coffee Drinker, aka Mrs. Coffee. Sorry there, Mrs. Coffee. But yeah, it cost me €8.90 and it's a 30 by 45. So, same way of packing. So, a little tape going around and longer tape to keep the sticky paper down. Well, the cover paper, sticky paper. Cover paper. It is a Saturday, so give me a break. And look how easy this comes off of the paper. It is amazing. I love it. Alrighty. So thin foam core. Let's look in here, and I have a little bead floating around a loose drill in my bag. So let's be careful opening this one. Okay. So first I've got, are there more? Don't see any more in here. All right, so our inventory paper is quite folded up. Same here. It has just colors, no symbols. Mostly purples and some nice blues and whites. Didn't really realize there were purples in here. So let's do a quick count. 28 colors. Let me mark that one down. 28 colors. And it's also a round. Yeah, we'll look at the beads in a sec. So also a cover paper in just one piece. Let's just flip it over. I don't see any puckering. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Looks good, looks good. You know what? Taking this 30 centimeter wide paper off is a lot easier than taking a 50 centimeter paper off and not ripping it. Trust me, I just tried the 50 centimeter paper and it was hard. This is a lot easier. Sorry, still having some issues with a nasty cold. So you might hear me sniffling from time to time. I think she's gonna look good. It is an abstract painting. So yeah, there's not a lot of detail, but you can see her glove, you can see the coffee cup. I like the way you can see her eyes, just slightly defined. You could see her collarbones going there. Yes, I like it. I honestly think this is an unique picture. I haven't really seen it around a lot, but I do like it, and this canvas is in pristine. And when I say pristine, I mean like there is nothing wrong with it. Absolutely nothing. And I even think you could pick out square drills. But I find that I like rounds better, and I have a lot of large square ones. So I wanted to have some more larger round ones. And such a joy having just one cover paper. It just lies flat perfectly. And I forgot to look at the drilling field again. It is good and sticky. And the symbols are oh so clear. Happy girl, happy girl, doing the happy dance. And trust me, the moment I finish filming all of this, I will order more from this store. I love it. I honestly do think this is awesome. I will get these paintings to go, or well, at least this video to go in before some other ones I already filmed. So you'll see it hopefully next week, something like that. Which would be the, it is the 5th today, the 5th of January. So I think Monday is the 7th, so I'll just swap the 7th to somewhere else. But you guys need to see this. Oh, it's awesome. Oh, there's my loose drill. And my loose drill is a square. So don't think it comes from this particular batch of diamonds. That makes it a bit easier to do that. So this bag is completely packed. It isn't oily, it's just vacuum sealed, kinda. Yes, look. So we do have a little rogue bead in there. But these drills do look good. Just at first glance. Of course I'll need to work on it. But yeah, so the whites, the some of the very pretty 550s. Lots of reds because of her cup and her gloves. pretty big, pretty colors. I'll do the inventory and I'll do a little recap afterwards. See you. So I just did my inventory here as well. All the drills are here. It's a nice array of colors. And I think I'm in love with this store. You guys didn't notice that, didn't you? So to recap, I got two very nice paintings from the Thunder Deals store on AliExpress. And of course, I will link these two paintings in the description section below, so you can easily find them, because I know it's quite difficult to find stores on AliExpress. So I'll link these paintings below, and you can find through that, you can find the store and check it out for yourself if you want to. You don't have to. I don't get paid to be enthusiastic about these canvases. I don't. But I just love it. I love my diamond paintings for cheap. I'm Dutch, can't help it. So these took 18 days to get here, but that was over all of the holidays. The 50 by 50 was €13.55, and this 30 by 45, €8.90. One of the things I do not really like is that their inventory sheet just shows you colors. I'll write in the symbols myself, but those are quite easy because it's only letters and numbers. So that's not really going to be a problem for me. I think the quality for this price is amazing. This canvas was completely perfect. The other one had a little pucker and we got to fix it. So yes, a very happy girl standing here right now. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up or leave me a comment in the description section below. I would love to hear from you and what you think about these paintings and stores. If you didn't know already, I'm on Facebook now. So just look up Dutch Duck Diamond Painting and you'll find me. I'm a person, I'm not a page, I'm a person. So you can find me there, and I'll accept anyone who wants to be my friend. So you're more than welcome to contact me there, and I'll show you more whips than I do on the groups. So yeah, yes, so very happy girl standing here. I'm gonna wrap everything up and I'm gonna store them safely. And then I'm gonna order some more. Hope you liked it and hope to be hearing from you. Happy drilling! Bye bye!